As we are in lockdown, I am not able to take you out anywhere. So I thought, let me just take you into my community and give a quick tour of it. These are various entrances of my community, but before starting it, do subscribe to my channel. Hello and welcome back to the Urban Ideas. For those who don't know me, I make videos on travel, food and lifestyle, currently living in US. Let's come along with me for the tour of my beautiful community. It is surrounded with luscious green trees and tree-lined sidewalks. The community is situated on 83 acres of land and around close to 600 townhomes in it. It consists of various amenities like tennis court, basketball court, and this is play area for the kids to hang out and play, but due to current scenario, most of the amenities are closed now. Next one is like new for me when I visited US, it's Bark Park. The park or the area designated only for dogs to play here and to go off-leash. As leash are compulsory for dogs here outside Bark Park. After long winters, people wait for summers here, and especially the greenery soothes your mind and body. People here loves to play in pool and arranging pool parties. My communities consist of 3 swimming pools with clubhouse for parties. Community also have business center and gym for residents, but due to lockdown and social distancing, it is closed for now. This is community garden. With prior bookings, we can get a small plot here for gardening. This is Lifesaver. My community also has a shopping village. It consists of grocery store, boutique, spa, bank, and many restaurants. This is one of my favorite locations of the community. I love the way it looks at night. Just have a look and enjoy the tour. Have a look at backyard. If you enjoyed the tour, do let me know in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed yet, do consider subscribing to my channel and share this video with your family and friends. Till next video, take care. Bye bye.